ingredients provided in Anoo's threading kit. Ayurvedic cleansing milk, powder, 2 spools of threads, eyebrow combing brush, eyebrow lifter. Supplies the aesthetician will need to keep ready: a hand mirror, Q-tips, small scissors, an eyebrow chair. Marble massage stones can be purchased or ordered from Anoo's separately. The process of threading will take about 6 months to master before one can start applying it on a client. The learning has to be done in 6 parts with at least 1 month's practice in between. Take a suitable length of thread. Hold one end between your teeth and the other end in your right hand. Now make a V with the index and ring fingers of your left hand. Roll the thread over 5 to 6 times like this. Insert your right thumb into the loop, holding the reel firmly with your left thumb. Now try this up and down movement. Ensure to bring your left hand down when you close the 3 fingers of your right hand without any jerks. This movement should be accompanied by a slight pull to pluck the hair off easily. Once you've learned that, practice keeping the thread straight. It should not be held at angles. Learn to use the thread straight like a scale. All the hair that comes into it naturally is the hair that needs to be taken off.